Hello again, this is Chef John with another installment of What We Do. So, we're doing Parmesan cauliflower today, and as you see, the Parmesan was already cut into florets, little florets. So you take your Parmesan, your cauliflower, and just cut them up into little florets, kind of like so. Next thing, you're gonna take your sheet pan, line it with parchment paper. First thing you do is spray your sheet pan down first, just so it doesn't stick to your pan. Then you're gonna grab some of your spray, and you're gonna spray down your cauliflower. You just wanna get a nice little cover, so this way you can coat your Parmesan. Okay. Next step is a half a cup. This is a full cup, so I'm just going half. Half a cup of Parmesan cheese. Toss it lightly. Or if you're quite advanced, toss it up lightly. Put it in your pan. Spread it out nice and even so it doesn't burn. Get it to your corner so your pan doesn't burn. And now she's ready for the oven. And at this time, we put it on roast, 350, 10 to 12 minutes. At 10 minutes, check it. If she looks kind of roasted, she's ready. Not put it for another 2 minutes. I'll see you guys in 10. Got 10 minutes is up. Pull it from the freezer. Pull it from the oven. What you're gonna do is you're gonna transfer this to to the bowl again. Gonna give it its one final toss. Okay. And so next you add another half cup Parmesan cheese to the very end. Give her a nice quick without the paper. Another nice toss. Then you transfer it over to your pan. Folks, Parmesan, cauliflower, ready for the line.
Good Lord! It's a good Parmesan, cauliflower.
VBSchools!